Zamluvíte, kejblsky, Logan, kousek od města Carrbrook, 45 km jižně od Brisbane. Vlek má 5 sloupů, je tady 8 překážek, jsou tady flatboxy, jeden je zakončený takový malinký krem. Co se týče vody, kvality není moc valná, ta kvalita té vody je takový rybníček, nicméně na to ježdění prostě je to úplně ideální, takovýhle bychom potřebovali doma taky.
Hi, I'm Emma, I'm from Kejblsky Logan. The Cable Park has been here for 8 years, and in 2003 we opened with the IWSF World. From this park we have pro riders Maddie and Scotty Wilkins, who Maddie used to travel internationally and compete. Scotty is his younger brother, and so it's a family run park by the Wilkins family, and they've been involved in wakeboarding and water skiing for their entire lives. Over summer we're open 7 days a week, so from November through till the end of March. And from 10 a.m. till 6 p.m. on Monday, Tuesday and Thursdays. From 10 a.m. till 8 p.m. on Wednesdays and Fridays. And 10 a.m. till 6 p.m. on Saturdays and Sundays. Prices start from $30 for an hour. It's $40 for 2 hours, $50 for 4 hours, or $60 all day. And we also have hire equipment, so you can hire a wakeboard to go over the obstacles, including a vest and a helmet for $30 for an hour.
Jdeme se teď podívat za Emou do krámu, za mnou. Nemá uklizínu a říkala, že tam máme chodit.
We stock Liquid Force predominantly, they are the major sponsor of the park. We also will supply control boards and boots and double up, as they sponsor other events at the park. Loose Kid Industries is another local brand started around this area that's now gone global, and we stock there here as well as Jet Pilot.